as if waiting for our deaths, as if our final breaths were awaited by the world. The windows laugh at us when they see how we behave, when they see what we believe, when they hear the words we hurl. The windows cry in the dawn's phlegmatic light of the dead who lie in the old cemetery, where the windows curse and frown and wish they could pull down or somehow see around the great oak tree. Cells when the afternoons bring rain that beats against the pane, falling screams upon the glass. The windows sing aloud when autumn comes aggrieved, blowing dead and fallen leaves down the street where people pass. The windows they close tight when the frosts of winter bite, and the snow lies thick and white on the parapet and frame. But they open wide once more when the girls pass by the door, just like they used to do before the bitter winter came. Circles by the old, takes his first few steps. The windows smile when at 15 years of age, as if freed from a cage, the child seeks adult depths. The windows scowl and seize, the windows threaten me, when with audacity I frankly speak my mind. The windows follow me, all I do they see. I've no way to break free from my home's all-seeing eyes.